How to create Amazon account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your Amazon app. Here we go. At the bottom, you'll find different options. Head towards this one icon. With that, you'll find the option of sign in or create account. Now tap on this option of create account. Now you have to fill these. Firstly, type in your first name and last name. And then type in your phone number or email address. Now you have to generate password for your account. After you fill this, tap on this option of verify email. Now you will be receiving OTP in your email address that you have just entered, so you can close this and open your mail. You can see that at the top, Amazon has sent me the mail. You will also receive similar kind of mail. You have to open it. Now this is the code. Copy the code, close this, open your Amazon app. Enter that code over here and then tap on the option create your Amazon account. And with that, your account will be created. You can see that I have just created my Amazon account. So this is how you can register for Amazon account. I hope now you guys are clear about it. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.